What's up, everybody? It's my lean on building, baby, baby. Welcome back to Uncharted, The Lost Legacy.
I'll give you a boost up.
I want to thank y'all for being here. You could be anywhere, but you're here. So let's do this thing, you heard me?
There you go. Thank you.
Appreciate it, buddy. Can I climb up there? There you go. Ooh, look at that moon. Oh shoot.
Follow
me.
I'm supposed
to jump. Money. Okay, boss.
There. That wasn't so bad. Now what? Patience.
They're gonna climb that pipe. Let's go. Oh.
Up here.
Really?
Really?
Them ones are straight bosses.
Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
Things gonna fall any second. Yo, yeah. Shimmy.
This way.
You realize we're moving away from a soft stand?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
We're talking that garbage, huh? Oh. Oh, shoot. I'm about to die. Cobra.
Received Cobra. We have activity. Over.
Copy that, Cobra one. Shit.
Hiding like a boss. Gotcha, fool.
Well, where to now? Up?
Wait, what the heck is treasure? What's that, a lighter? Military service lighter. Are there like clues in here or something? Whatever. Dang, I can't. Here we go.
Okay.
Pull that sucker. Come on. Got them hops. Anything in here? The heck was that?
That's where we need to be. But not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
I
thought that's what we were doing
already. Can I jump up here? Alright, screw it. We're climbing on edges and stuff.
Just exploring our options. Sit tight.
Sit tight and enjoy the ride. Or enjoy the show. Oh, shoot.
Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
Damn, I'm stuck, dog. Can that? It look like you push it. We'll probably gotta pull it over here. Come on. Pull it. Put your back into it. You can do it. Put your back into it. All right, we go.
Here we go.
Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't noisy. Oh, shit.
Sorry about that. How about we avoid crates from now on? Okay, good deal.
Here we go. Seems like the same thing. They have the same moves as Drake. Oh look, treasure. Treasure hunter. Oh yeah.
There's some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Somebody just walking around. Hi. Hold on. Can't just switch. Well, look at him and like, what's wrong with this woman? All right, let's go. Where you boy? Oh, can I go? No. Oh shoot. There we go. I'm on it. Ooh, I didn't think I'd make that yet. This boy in a perfect spot. Money.
One less problem.
It's just above us. See? It wasn't so bad. It wasn't.
Them girls, whoa. Is somebody below me? Who is that? Oh no. I was already up here.
So just take a moment. There's one.
Unlock it. Oh. Okay, that works too.
Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah.
She want to be in charge.
Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight.
A crown for the scavenger hunt right now, looking for clues.
Destroyer and transformer.
Oh, my bad. We got a treasure.
No one will miss this.
The other way, girl. All in the way. Look at this.
I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesselar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Shit.
Let's get it. Let me get it.
Missed it.
Right, they gave our position away.
That's beautiful.
What's that?
It's time to go.
Not good.
Nadine Ross.
Old partner.
Surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A soul.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? And this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
I don't think I care for you.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite. Who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
And more is more.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need.
Ooh.
Throw ourselves out.
That's cool. Throw baby. Holy oh, shit.
Come on! We need to get across the river!
Peace. There's the action. I'm waiting for you, hurry. Baby! Okay, I'll go this way. Roll with it. Roll with it. Oh my gosh. I have no idea where I'm going. Dude, I just want to get dead.
Bloody hell, let them get away.
Go upstairs.
In here, quick!
Oh, let's try this. Okay.
What the hell was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Guess Olympic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Well, there's still no way here.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go.
Where my piece at?
Come on! Right behind you!
That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit. Oh, I like that. Back up, fool. Can't fight ever. Okay, what's that? A special move or something? You see that? Oh shit. Oh man. Oh my gosh. I'm about to die. Get back up. I gotta jump. I messed up, y'all. Alright, here we go. Oh, look at that cheese. And these fools everywhere. Not though. Oh my goodness. Keep going. How am I still alive? Oh, no. There we go. This reminds me of Rush Hour.
There we go.
Going out there
on schedule, should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert?
Don't worry,
if Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's, and the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well.
You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing. It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
Tropical forest.
Okay. Nearly there.
It's a long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything.
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asov.
Glass half full. Maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asov's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep.
Homecoming. Alright, y'all. If y'all enjoyed the video, don't forget to comment. Hit that like button. And subscribe like a boss. What the heck is that?
There was at least two targets.
One
was
man.
The warehouse, the other. You're in the wrong place, girl.